Also breaking, a bad crash in the northwest suburbs. It appears to involve three vehicles, one rolled over. This is at Mannheim and Lawrence, just outside of O'Hare Airport in Schiller Park, near the border with Rosemont. Rosemont police are there gathering information. No confirmation yet as to how many people may have been hurt or just how badly injured they were.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.